It's a tough choice. I was thinking about picking... Oh, no. Intimidating teenagers!
Not a problem, Bryson. I'll just see how long until they're done playing.
Craig, wait! I've seen these kids before. They're built different.
It'll be fine. What could they possibly do to me in a laundromat? Hiya, fellas. Sure is a swell day at the laundromat for gaming. Perchance, might you be wrapping up soon?
Hiya, fellas.
Boy!
What happened?
They roasted me. They made fun of my head, my shoes, things I didn't even know I was self-conscious about. I mean, are my elbows really that ashy?
We got some lotion at the house.
Excuse me, gentlemen.
Look who it is, Mr. Melonhead himself.
So the cornball's back for more, huh?
Yes, the cornball is back. With this.
A butter roll?
This local delicacy is all yours, my friends, if you let me and my cousin play the game.
Okay.
Yeah, you guys can play now. We was just about done anyway.
But that's what I asked you the first time.
Man, I'm sorry for talking about your elbows, but I can't lie to you, though. It look like you've been erasing chalkboards.
All right.